Alexa, play Can't Hold Us.
Can't Hold Us by Macklemore, starting now on Amazon Music. All right, okay.
What's up, you guys? Trey here, and I mean, you can already tell what's going to be happening by the title of this video, but the other day, I got some, I think they are ceramic, I'm not 100% sure, but they're these ceramic little dragon figures. I posted it on Facebook and stuff like that, and I decided that I'd make a video with them. You know, I'd show you them, you know, for each of them, I'm going to flip the camera around, and then I'm going to, with the flash on. I have a light up above me, actually. It is just the one that usually sits over in that corner. So, that will provide some lighting, or the lighting that I'm going to be using. So, if it looks a little bit brighter, that's why, but anyway. Here's the first one. So this one's name, I tried to look online to see if there was like a story behind them, and there's not. This one here, his name is Tambrath, T-A-M-B-R-A-T-H. He is the Wise Dragon. As you can see in his hand here, you can see it shining a little bit there, if I can get it. Yep, you can see a little shining there. It is a little jewel. They each have a jewel. I will show you that on all of them. But yes, he is Tambrath. He is the Wise Dragon. And if you look, I mean, look how detailed that is. Like, seriously. But anyway, let me go ahead. I will flip the camera around and show you with the flash on. So, be right back. Alrighty, so here he is, you guys. You can see on his snout just the incredible amount of detail. Obviously, you've got that little glistening jewel there. I mean, this thing is really cool. And you know, your wing back there and stuff like that. I really like these. I really do. That's why I'm making a video with them. But anyway, look at that. Look at that. Look how pretty. If I could get it to focus. There we go. Anyway, he is Tambrath. I'm going to run back, get the other one, and we'll go ahead and show you that one. Till then, peace. Alrighty. This guy here is Rufarnd. R-U-F-A-R-N-D. He is the Dragon of Council. You can kind of see his face there. I don't quite know what that means, but you can see there in his hand, if I can get it to work. Yeah, there you go. See right there in his hand that jewel. This time it is a red jewel to kind of match the color of him. Got his wings there, which are very detailed. The color, like, doesn't really pop out, but looking at it in real life, well, like, so my mom took a picture of him the other day, and the color did not really pop out, but, alright, sorry, I keep messing up what I'm trying to say. When you look at him in real life, the color doesn't really pop. My mom took a picture the other day, which I'll go ahead and put in the video at the end, and it really pops. But I mean, you can see just the incredible detail. And also, I forgot to mention, all of them have that on the bottom. I don't know if that still looks backwards to you, but that just says Rufarnd on it. That just lets you know, their place that they go. But anyway, let me flip the camera around with the flash. So, the best thing about these to me is just the incredible amount of detail on them. That is what gets me about these. Of course, you got that jewel right there. Looks very nice on camera. They're not real jewels, by the way. And then, of course, you got him. Look at that. That's great. Alrighty, you guys. On to the next one. Alrighty, you guys. This next one that I have over here is one of my favorite ones. I'm not going to tell you what, like, so all of them are the dragon of something, or, like, they have a label on them. I'm not going to tell you the label on this one, and I want you guys to guess it, but anyway, there it is. What do you guys think? I'll give you 5 seconds. Put it down, put your guesses down in the comments. It is the dragon of slumber, believe it or not. Get a little closer there. So I actually just noticed something on this that I had never noticed before. And it's this thing right here that goes around its arm. This is the first time I've noticed that. And these aren't dull either. The horns that you can see are sharp as hell. But anyway, let's go ahead. Oh yeah, also, you got the jewel. It'll flash if I get it right. Yep, there it went. But let's go ahead and turn the flash on. Look at that. I mean, I know I say it for like every one of them, but the detail on these is just incredible. I'm kind of curious to see if this thing over here kind of like, look at that. That's what I was talking about, the thing that's around its arm. I have not noticed that before. That's the first time I've noticed it. And then, of course, you got Jewel. In real life, it looks like the colors of him there. I don't know if you can tell that or not, but this is the Dragon of Slumber. Looks very good. Alright, you guys. On to the next one. Okay, you guys. So, real quick, before I show you this next one that I have here, that last one is called Curse Leaf. I just realized I forgot to say that. But yes, that one is called Curse Leaf. But anyway, on to this. I don't know that this one, I'm going to have to scoot it back here because it is big. Like, height-wise. Like, it is up, like, where my hand is at is the top of it. But anyway, this is Hungran. He is the Dragon of War. I don't know why I'm doing this, like, on this camera angle, but I am. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and turn the flash on. Be right back. Okay, so, unfortunately, one of the things that you're gonna notice with this as I spin it around, one of his fingers, where is it, right here? One of his fingers, if you can see it, one of his fingers got lopped off in transport, unfortunately. But this guy reminds me somewhat of, like, Bowser from Mario Brothers. And, of course, you got that jewel. Like I said, there is a jewel on all of them. I don't know the significance of the jewel. I just know that there is a jewel on all of them. This guy barely fits in his box. But it's very cool. I like the black kind of going down his tail. And again, there's another band around his arm. And them things are razor sharp. I mean, just look how that's jabbing into my skin. Is there a band? Yeah, there's a band on his other arm, too. This is the first time I've actually really, really looked at him. Like, looked at all the small details. Oh, and then his, you can see where his tail ends right there. It's kind of like a spear. But anyway, guys, this has been Hungarian. Let's move on to the next one. Okay, you guys. The next one is the Dragon of Foresight. And its name is Maizoon. M-A-I-Z-O-O-N. So, there it is. He looks really cool. This one was my mom's favorite, because she's seen him too. No, just kidding. But anyway, let me go ahead and flip the camera around with the flash. So then, bye-bye. I like this guy a lot. I don't know if you can... Yeah, you can definitely see the color in that. He's like this nice... And you got that jewel down there, which really looks nice. And then you've got... His tail here, it kind of comes up and it swoops up, which I've never noticed this little detail. His tail is on his wing. And that's one thing that wing. But that's one thing that I haven't noticed. And then you've got the little spikes. Peep the chili cheese Fritos back there. But yeah, you got the spikes on his tail. If it would fold, there we go. And it goes. Does he have anything on his arms? No, he does not. I like the color on this one. There's one more that I like the color on. My favorite is still like 5 or 6 more dragons away. If you're wondering where to get these, look up Fabulous Dragons by John Woodward on Google. And they come in a set of 12. So we still have quite a few to go. And these things look fabulous. No pun intended. Not whom I can... The pun was intended. Anyway. Oh, and look. His eye is all yellow, too. Which is cool. But anyway, guys. This was my Zoom. On to the next one. Bye-bye. Okay, so the next one. His name is... Let me see here. I have to lift it up above. Grillfront. And he is the Dragon of Jolity, not Jolity, but Jolity. It's J-O-L-L-I-T-Y. I don't know what it means. Look it up for yourself. I probably will after I record this. But anyway, booyah. I have to hold him back because he's a tall one. And if I go up here, you can't see his face. So I have to be careful because he's right on the edge. But if you look at his wings, you can't really tell. But it kind of fades from a green up here. When I record with the flash, you'll be able to tell a lot better. Speaking of, let's record with the flash. Be right back. Here's the flash, you guys. You can definitely see it better now. It fades from a green up here. And it goes down to like this pinkish red. You got the little spikes on his tail. And of course, you got your jewel. Because there's jewels on all of them. Look how fucking spiky those feet are. He's looking at you. And then you have the little thing on top of his head. That right there. And those spikes. Now, the spikes that are on their heads, they are very fragile. And they come off of like... I mean, these are so detailed... They've got teeth. Oop, wrong part. There we go. You can see the teeth right there. That looks like... Whoa. That looks like a real eye. Anyway. Again, there's another quick... Look. Wow. Do you guys see that? That was a good one. Anyway, let's get to the next one. This has been... Girlfriend. Be right back, guys. Okay, so this guy here is one of the more detailed guys. His name is Gallothrix, and he is the Dragon of Ferocity. Look at him. Like I said, he's definitely one of the more detailed ones. Anyway, let's go ahead. I don't even know why I'm recording this part. I guess it's like a little introduction, but let's go ahead and get into the Flash part, the analysis. Be right back. And look at that, you guys. Look at that jewel popping out. I'm trying to get a good angle of it here. Oh, wait, let's try from this side. There you go. Look at that. It's like that blue and green. It's underneath him, so it's kind of hard to get to him, but I mean, look at the detail on his head. This is the part, I've been kind of hiding that back there, but this is the part that's really crazy. Look at that. The detail on the back of his wings. And then also you have his little spikes running down, you know, his back from his tail. And then his toes are that, the little purple. And I really like the color of that thing on the top. And then you've kind of got his neck down there, which I really like the color of. He's one of the more intricate ones, but all of them are fucking amazing, and I love them. And shout out to my friend for giving them to me. Oh yeah, and then look, he's got the purple spike for his tail. I mean, just look at the detail on that. All the little lines. I can't really get closer. I'm up against his wing right now. But just the detail on that, and his fucking toenails are painted. There we go. I can get a little bit closer. Oh, okay. It's not going to focus. There we go. Anyway, there's that chill too. Alrighty, on to the next one. Bye-bye. Okay. So the next one, his name is Grindelix, and he is the Keeper of Treasures. And he looks cool. I just spun his head to where you couldn't see it. Look at, look. I'm gonna spin it straight. And look. Now his head is all the way up at the top. I kinda did move that forward, so that's not even. So he is the most unique one when it comes to where the jewel is. And I bet that you guys haven't even seen a jewel. You guys haven't even seen it. But if you can guess where it's at before I actually show you, then I'll give you a clap. I don't have any money to give you, but I'm going to turn the flash on and let's see where the jewel's at. Bye-bye! Oh my god. Okay, so first things first, if you guess it was on the necklace that was around his neck, then you were correct. But don't lie. And here he is. Aww. Yeah, he's the other one. So this one, when I got him, he was... Aww. I didn't even realize that. Two of his fingers got lopped off. Oh, man. Oh, well. I'm not too worried about it, because unless you actually look closely at them, they're not noticeable. But look at that. I like the detail on him there. Oh, shut up, Xbox. I'm trying to record a video, and you're just interrupting me. And then, of course, you've got this, you know, those spikes that are running down his back. And this one, his tail actually is in the air. And then, of course, you got the horns, and his eyes are black. Man, that just made me sad, y'all. Two of his fingers are missing. And I threw away the bags that they were in, too. So if they fell off, well, I'm not getting them back. Well, it's obvious that they fell off. But there's that jewel. one more time if it'll fucking focus, you piece of shit. There we go. Is it gonna glisten? Yes, there it goes. Anyway, there's that Chulican. He is the keeper of treasure. Grindelix. On to the next one. Bye-bye. Alrighty, you guys. So the reason, I mean, you've already noticed it, but I have my face cut off so that way I can just slide the dragon in and you can see him. This guy is Plandorgan, and he's the dragon of solitude. And right away, you're going to immediately notice where the jewel is at on this one, because it's, like, in his hand. See, it's up there in his hand right here. But anyway, this is Plandorgan. He's one of the blue ones, which I really like. He's probably my... he's probably my third favorite. No, actually fourth. My favorite one is next, and then my second favorite is after that. The third favorite was Curseleaf, the Dragon of Slumber. But anyway, let's go ahead and get the flash going here. Till then, peace. Anyway, here he is. I think I got the name right. Yep, Plandorgan. Real quick, while I'm doing this, I have a few matches for the gaming channel, WWE 2K20, that I'm going to upload probably tomorrow, so go check them out. Anyway, look at the detail on his leg. I mean, that is just insane. You can tell somebody took their time with that. And of course, you have that running up his back, and you got that fade from, like, that greenish blue, rustic, and then more into the blue. Most prominent feature is, of course, he has the jewel in his hand. Look at that. If it would focus a little bit. There we go. He has the jewel in his hand, and he looks like he's ready to bite you. And it looks like all his fingers and toes are there, so. And I kind of like how it goes from this blue to this green to finish off his tail. And then you've got the little rock and stuff right there, which is always good. You know, they're trying to make it seem like back in that time. But anyway, this has been Plandorgan. On to the next one. Peace. Ooh, guys. Oh, that's cool. I never thought to do that. I don't want to get all the other ones back, but that is cool. Anyway, on to the next one. Peace. Alrighty, you guys. So this one here is my favorite. And then the next one is my second favorite. But you'll see why this one is my favorite. He is Sheldrake. And he is the Great Healer. That is just absolutely fucking amazing. I'm going to go ahead and not even waste any time looking at it like this. And I'm just going to switch the flash right away. So, be right back. So, this one is my favorite for a couple reasons. First of all, I like this on the back. Another one, this is my favorite jewel. It's this nice pink. I can't get the camera all the way on it, but that's that very nice pink. And then up top, you have his tail. It ends, but it also, if you look, it wraps all the way around the pole until it connects to him. He has the skinniest face, though, I do believe, like, when it comes to that part. Oh, that's cool. I haven't even looked at any of that underneath the, I think all his fingers and toes are here. He doesn't even have any arms, it doesn't look like. But he has this going around his neck, which is cool. He just has those there. I don't see any other arms. Which is kind of weird. But yes, this one is my absolute favorite. Look at that. Look at the jewel. Pretty. My precious. I mean, you can definitely see the colors on them. That jewel is just popping out. That is definitely my favorite. Again, that is Shaldurok, and he is the great healer. And those things up there are very fragile. If it will focus, please. Them things are very fragile. But anyway, on to the next one, and we only have two more. So we're getting to the end. If you're still here, thank you. Be right back. Alright, you guys, so this next one is, I believe, yep, he is Dano Caith, and he is the king of the sea dragons. So, whew. He is my second favorite, and when I turn the flash on and you guys actually see the color of him a little bit better, you'll understand why. I gotta scoot him back because he's tall. He actually, and this is something else that I'm going to point out once I turn the flash on. Let me go ahead and I'll turn the flash on and be right back. So yeah, the color on that is just insane. And that's something I didn't notice on there. His tail is cut off. So he doesn't really have a tail except for this part here on the side. Because that is his tail. And what is that? Looks like moss or something underneath there. I don't know what that is. If you guys know what that is, let me know. I've never seen it before. But his tail is actually right there. And of course there's that. Ooh, I take that back. That's my favorite jewel. That light blue. Oh, yes. Yes, please. And then you got the different, I love the blue on him. There's that same stuff that goes all around it. So I think that's just like plant or whatever. And then you've got, I mean, just the detail on him, you know. Or his eye, yep. His eyes are black. And then he has his horns, which are very fragile again. And he has these little ones on his back as well. I think they're on this side too, yes. Anyway, let's see. Ah! Damn it! Damn it! Nope, not gonna do what that one did, but it looked cool. Anyway, on to the very last one. Not until then, but be right back. Alrighty, so I just had to walk back to my room twice before I filmed this part, because I forgot to look at what he's the dragon of. This guy, his name is Rael Smar, R-A-E-L-S-M-A-R. He is the dragon of darkness. Now, you probably heard when I slid him. That's because he's the only one that I could not find the bottom piece for. But the person who gave it to me, his name is Rick. He found it the other day, so the next time I'm down in Cleves, I'm going to get it from him. Anyway, let's go ahead and look at the wings on that thing. But anyway, let's go ahead. Oh my god, and these are so fragile, but let's go ahead and turn the flash on. Be right back. Anyway, you guys, here, sorry. It's been a struggle to film just this last part, and it's being stupid. But anyway, there is the jewel on him. You got the little nails on them. Look at the color, the fading. I mean, that looks cool, honestly, in my opinion. And then you've got inside there where his tail kind of comes down. And it, well, it's not necessarily his tail, but then it wraps around and it ends where at, right there. And you've got the little rocks and stuff right here. And you've got that white on his belly, you know, in his chest and stuff like that. Those are very fragile, too. He has the most detail on his face, I do believe. Like, out of all the, like, the faces, his face is the most detailed. You can see the teeth and stuff like that. These guys are really cool. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure you leave a big thumbs up, comment, subscribe, tap that bell so you're notified every time we upload. And until next time, peace, you guys. I knelt to pray today, but no one was listening.